Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I will be reacting to the trailer for Driven Season 2. The trailer did come out yesterday and unfortunately I was busy so I wasn't able to film it and put it up within the same day, but I still thought I would go ahead and react to it even though this is a day late. If you didn't watch my on-topic video yesterday, I did talk a little bit about Driven and I did talk about the poster, which I actually really like. I think it's really pretty and I honestly prefer this poster to the one for season one. The first episode will premiere July 22nd on Passionflix and we are supposed to get a total of 4 episodes for season two with a little over 3 hours of content. So I'm just gonna go ahead and react to the trailer. I do want to warn you, my reactions are not that great. I'm not going to be screaming and having a lot of facial expressions, so it's going to be kind of lame. But the reason I do these reactions is more to just have a discussion in the comments and you guys can discuss with me what you liked about the trailer, what you didn't like, what scenes you're excited about, all of that stuff. So it's not just about me reacting to the trailer, it's also just having a discussion about the adaptation. So the trailer is 2 minutes and 20 seconds, which is pretty long, so let's go ahead and watch it. You can break a bad
heart. Hi, I'm Colton Donovan. It's nice to meet you.
You broke the mold, right?
So who is he, Bubs? Who's the guy who's got you tied up in knots?
There's a fire in your eyes. It's been missing.
Falling in
love. I knew it!
Did you really think he would change for you?
Fuck! Still, I don't want you here.
I just want to help.
Get the fuck out! I don't need you here! He's gonna be so consumed and obsessed with preventing his past from meeting his future. He's gonna need you to keep him afloat.
With you, know what happened to her?
Colton, I have waited a long time for you to ask about this. It's perfectly normal to want to find out about your past.
I know all I need to know about my past.
Don't lose yourself trying to hold on to someone who doesn't care about losing you.
Yes, Mom, I know.
Fuck this.
Run! It's not what you think!
It's not what I think! Every time I get too close, you make sure to put me in my place. And you know what? A pit stop is not gonna save you this time.
This is me, Riley. This is all me and my fucked up glory.
I told you, Riley, I got nothing but black inside of me. I have a surprise for you.
That actually looked really good and I kind of wanted to cry a little bit. Oh my god, that was really good. That was really, really, really good. So far the acting looked amazing. As I just said, like I wanted to cry. Like I thought the acting already moved me and it's just the trailer. I know a lot of people are hesitant or were hesitant about them recasting Colton. Personally, I was okay with it. I understood that the old Colton, Casey, did not want to be a part of the project anymore, and so it was either them recasting or to not continue telling the story. And from this trailer, like, I'm so glad they just recasted because Michael Rourke looks great as Colton. I'm already like super happy. The trailer looked so good. I feel like they showed so much in this trailer. So much that it's like kind of hard to process. I also liked the music that they used. So far it looks like they have a decent amount of chemistry. That I think was something I was worried about them recasting. It wasn't so much that they could find an actor who would play Colton well, but it was more if he had chemistry with Olivia. And it seems like they do have chemistry. I'm excited to see how it plays out more on an actual, like, episode and in more of a long form. What is that female character's name that is really annoying? Isn't it, like, Tawny or something? You see her quite a bit, which is funny. It's been years since I've reread Fueled, so I don't fully remember everything about the book, but from watching the trailer, it is bringing back some memories of specific scenes. I feel like they actually included quite a bit of very popular, loved scenes from the book in the trailer already, which is crazy. I'm surprised they showed quite a bit. I'm just kind of slowly rewatching the trailer just to kind of gather my thoughts here. It just looks really good and so intense and dramatic, and I'm very excited to watch everything play out, and I can't wait to reread the book. I'm also just so happy they are finally finishing the story. I wasn't into Passion Flicks when they first released season one, so I wasn't really around for all of that. I watched it maybe a couple months later or maybe a year later, so I haven't been waiting as long as everybody else has, but I'm just so glad that they're finally finishing the story, and it looks really good, and I'm really, really excited to watch season two. As I said, the first episode will premiere July 22nd, and from what they have said, the other three episodes will be released each week. So I guess it'll be 4 weeks for all of season two to be released. I will be doing my review for season two. However, I am going to wait until all the episodes are out. So I unfortunately won't have a video until the last episode is released. I will also link my review for the first season down below if you want to know all of my thoughts about season one of Driven. Because it's been so many years since I've read the book, I don't really remember a lot, like I said. So I don't actually know, like, what scenes I'm excited to see or, like, what my favorite scene was from the book. But let me know what scenes you guys are excited to see. And what did you think about the trailer? Did you like it? Are you still hesitant about Michael as Colton? Let me know all of your thoughts down below. I love Passion Flicks. I love supporting them and everything. And I have said this before that their trailers aren't really the best and they don't necessarily represent the best aspects of their adaptations. Wicked, for example, had a great trailer. I really, really loved it. And I feel like with Driven Season 2, they also had a fantastic trailer, and I do think they are getting better and better at doing trailers. This one definitely stands out to me as, like, one of their best trailers that they've done. It just looks fantastic, and I'm so excited for Season 2. But I think that is it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Again, let me know all of your thoughts down below. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to give this video a like, subscribe, follow me on all my other social media, and I will see you guys in my next one. Bye!